I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
Deke. Oh my god, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Here, what do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea!
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here. Because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
Here to buy something?
Buzz.
I'll fill her up. Your bike's looking good now. Okay. See you later, Deke.
I'll be there. Addie, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend. He's lucky to have you. I even found an old water heater that works. I guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great, great.
Hey, where are you?
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah. Wolves.
You think they're infected?
Yes, we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
found a map in Mike's papers. Showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
And with that, I want to see it.
What, you got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low on that shit.
Okay, but you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you.
Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
Whew. Okay. Air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second.
Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No, we're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
Skizzo, we are not leaving.
This is not why we are here. Shake. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay.
I got her. What?
Shut up.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. It's okay. Fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Skizzo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.
Shit, fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Skizzo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. What's this? Take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything.
Might be useful.
What do you think? Try this door?
Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear.
Got you. Okay. Bounty.
I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine.
Ah!
still going in there.
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go. Okay. All right, hold it for me.
Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, jammed. Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door for me.
Deke!
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
I got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on?
Not so hard.
Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on. Yeah, let's just find the dead cords.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
That did it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why, you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Gizzo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
Nah, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
All right, Gizzo, once we get back to camp, why don't you look... What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother. It was the only way.
Don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers.
My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay." I also remember something else I learned that day, something important. Everything about you, everything that makes you who you are, oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
Go! No, you! Yeah!
We're gonna do this without food, are we?
We gotta finish this together. The three of us.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us? You, me, Boozer, still alive. Brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh. He's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
No, that's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead. Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa.
The scars can deal.
She's gone.
They carve away at your pain. They embrace
with one mind.
Use yourself. Yes, that is the one mind.
You've raised up my head. Got it.
It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss. This is it. This has gotta be it.
Question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! He just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
Okay, let's take a look around. Over here. He just left. got. He just left. Gotta be this way. These are fresh. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Get low, asshole. So listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me? Go! As you can, stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what. Go.
We follow Carlos.
Oh, good.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike. Screamer, no. Like that?
I gotta find my trail.
Son of a bitch! This is it. I shouldn't have let Schizo talk me into that shit. I'm such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. What the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me? Jack should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Lost Lake. Damn it. There. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike said right this behind you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going! I'll keep them off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them!
Mike.
I see him.
Archer!
East Gate. Got that? The main bridge. I'm gonna split off here. I'm gonna go in on the footbridge across the marsh. You see Boozer, you tell him the Rippers are there for him. You got it?
Copy that. Hey, St. John.
Good luck, Deke.
You too. And if you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
You're gonna be okay. Now listen, look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. Everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Jen and Eric and my...
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down.
Yeah.
If any Rippers come through here, you blow the goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Assholes kill any more of my people.
I will send you away!
So hard.
I got
got you now. Yeah, keep on running around.
These assholes kill any more of my people. Rest in peace.
That did it.
To the footbridge. She's up at the watchtower. You go there, you help her. Well, I don't want any more rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go. Go! All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours. Loser. Ricky, anyone.
Deke, I thought I lost you.
Ricky, where's Loser? Where's Schizo?
I don't know what's going on. I saw Schizo with Loser.
Where, Ricky?
Deke, Rippers, they're breaking into the infirmary. Damn it!
Hold on, I'm heading there now. Wait for me.
Deacon?
damn it, Ricky.
Don't let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost.
No, 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 no.
Put your weapons down. Cease fire.
It's over.
Cease fire. You put your weapons.
It's over.
I thought we were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
Are you okay? Come on.
I'm sorry. About everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people! You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
our
supplies.
You attack
and
you kill my people!
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa! Weapons down!
Get low, hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it, just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, friggin' goddammit, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat?
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go. Deke. Okay, so, is what he says true about you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah, it's true.
Okay, so we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them, but you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Loser!
All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp.
Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Take him to lockup.
Fuck that, we'll take care of
him. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
But what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad
idea. Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the deck cord from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. Now I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. So, talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
But you're stone cold.
I
you
will,
just shrugged it off.
But I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.
Deacon, wait!
Sorry, Ricky. We're gonna talk again later, all right? Deacon out.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Sure. All right.
Will ya?
Stop by anytime.
Yo, Jesus, man. When the Rippers hit us, I thought we were all goners, you know? See you later, man.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, how you doing?
Good one. That should work. Yep. Yeah, good. Okay. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
get this back to my cabin with no one seeing me.
Gotta get the deck cord. Schizo's cabin. Let's see what you got, Schizo, old buddy.
How'd I ever trust this asshole? Hello? Schizo won't be needing this.
Name of my shit list, Schizo. Yours. Graduated with honors, what? I knew he wasn't a gangbanger.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Okay. Okay, then. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Can't do this anymore.
I It's okay, I'm fine. What's going on?
I'm a goddamn veterinarian. I went to school to cure colic and heaves and hoof disease. Does this look like a fucking hoof to you?
Addie?
No, you saw what happened to Boozer. I can't do this.
Hey, shh.
There's
Addie.
So many wounded.
Addie.
And so many dying.
Addie.
Deacon, I am not a doctor.
Okay, maybe not. But you're all we've got. So Addie's not a doctor, huh? Okay, so you're not a doctor, you still saved Boozer's life. That's gotta count for something.
Hey, Deke. So I wanna go check on the explosives, to make sure, you know, the Rippers didn't steal them, and then I went to Schizo's cabin to check on the deck cords, but I should have just come straight here and save some time.
Get the hell out of here, Ricky.
I guess we can go blow up that cave, right? I'll come with you.
When I was a kid, my dad found a rat's nest underneath one of our sheds. You want to know what he did?
Can't even guess.
Well, I waited till morning. They'd all be asleep. He laid a piece of plywood over the hole and told me to go get the garden hose. And he said to me, I never forget what he said to me. He said the best way to kill a rat's nest is to drown him.
You can blow up the reservoir above the camp?
Oh, that's an idea.
Deacon, you can't.
They want to rest in peace, I'm going to help them out.
Deacon, you can't do that.
Why is that? Because Iron Mike? Is this some fucking treaty? You know, I want to cut Schizo's throat, but he's right about one thing. Carlos ain't going to stop. Rippers ain't going to stop. And you know it.
Are you sure this isn't personal?
Fuck yeah, it's personal.
Boozer, I'm heading to the gate. You ready?
Way ahead of you, brother.
Okay, I'm almost there.
Nice rifle.
Oh, yeah, a little present from Schizo.
Remind me to be there when you give it back to him.
He'll be there.
That goddamn Schizo.
So what are we gonna do with the bastard? I mean, we're not letting Iron Mike put him on trial, are we?
No, we're not!
All right, so what's the plan?
I know the area pretty well. Sarah, she worked out of a lab south of Iron Butte Ranch. I used to ride out there, pick her up for lunch. It's harder to ride on some of those back roads. Jesse, Carlos, whatever the hell he's calling himself, he's taken over the old golf course and resort. Just south of the lodge is the Crescent Lake Reservoir. Now, we blow that dam, that lake's gonna flood down into the valley and it's gonna drown them all, like rats.
Okay, but isn't the lodge up on a hill?
Yeah, flood probably won't do much to it, but it'll do enough damage to the rest of the Ripper compound to take out most of his men.
And if Jesse survives, he won't see us coming.
You got it.
Now we just gotta figure out how to get into the Iron Butte Valley without being seen, yeah?
I'll get us there. You just hang on.
Ripper patrol!
I see him!
This is for you.
Better.
Come on, we gotta finish this.
Right behind you.
Head south from here.
Following you.
This easy.
Nope.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Figured I'd take this bag of explosives down there and ask them if they didn't mind us, you know, blowing them the fuck up.
Boozer.
Look, you stay up here with Schizo's rifle and keep them off me while I set the charges.
Oh, hold on.
Look, I got this. Not much good in a firefight, but I can plant these charges.
I've set demo charges before, Boozer, in Afghanistan. I know exactly where to put them.
Good. Tell me where to go when I'm down there. We doing this?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna be up in this tower. Should give me a good view of the entire dam.
I'll wait here until you get up there.
Stay low. Move fast.
You got it, brother.
Who's it? Never mind. Go, go. See the second set of scaffolding on top of the dam?
Okay. Heading there now. All right. I'm setting the first charge. Done. All right, moving on to the next one.
Nice job, Booze Man. Keep going.
Rippers. Booze Man, there's a lot of goddamn rippers up here. Rippers, coming.
I see him.
Oh,
Shit.
More Rippers!
Where the hell are they coming from?
Where do I set the next charge?
Ricky called it the penstock, the big pipe at the base of the dam.
Ah, got it. I'm heading there now. All right. Third charge. Main position.
Just move your ass.
Okay, you try doing this with one hand and a blade.
Hey, come on, man. Sometimes I wish I had a blade hand.
See? Easy as hell. Got this.
I got him.
So, unless, wait a minute, was this already?
Well, that never gets old, does it?
Brother, you did a hell of a job back there.
Yeah? I thought I was done for a couple of times.
I'm sorry about that.
What the hell are you talking about? This is the most alive I've felt since... Shit. You remember when we got trapped by that horde in Tumalo?
We ain't done yet.
How many do you think we killed?
I don't know. They had it coming, right?
Yeah, they had it coming. Guess we all did.
From here. You want to stay? Keep any stray rippers from ripping off my bike?
Yeah, I don't think we need to worry about that. And fuck that. This is on Jesse. We want some payback. I'll show him some fucking payback.
Come on, let's head to the lodge.
Like I said, right behind you.
Jesus.
This must be what it looked like after Noah's flood. Came and washed away all the wicked.
Yeah, except God had nothing to do with this one.
Yeah. You get my point.
Oh, shit! More Rippers.
How the hell did they survive?
Oh, they didn't. They just don't know it yet.
Deke! Our left! Our left!
Yeah, yeah, I got this.
Hey! Over here, you son of a bitch!
Cover.
I like you! And walk the final path! Ow!
Breaker.
Thank you.
find Jesse.
Oh, yeah. It's time to finish what we started.
These guys seem more jacked up than usual.
Hell yeah. Must have snorted up the rest of whatever the hell drug they take. This founder, rest in peace, is fucking Jesse Williamson. Fucking low-life piece of shit scumbag who got what was coming to him. All right. Now you fucking go up there and kill that son of a bitch.
Jesse Williamson. Brought low. Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from my back. Deacon St. John, brought low by the lowly Jesse Wilson. Brought low.
Protect me. Oh.
Do you remember back in the day? You and Boozer held me down while Jack burned the flesh from my back. Those memories can leave me in free.
Good being out in the shit again, you know. I gotta say, shoveling shit and pulling weeds. Well, maybe it isn't such a bad way to spend the day.
Yeah.
Well, with Jesse gone, how many you think are left? People that we knew from before, I mean.
No one. Boozer, there's no one left.
Shit. Sorry.
Yeah. Me too. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
said, I know we haven't talked in a few years. I guess I disfigured with my Elizabeth being there with you and all. Probably wasn't much point in me yammering away at you. Oh, and then... with all hell breaking loose, I thought maybe you weren't there. Or you just didn't give a shit. Pardon my language. I guess that's why I'm here. Say, I still don't know. I hope you're there. Hope there's some reason for all this shit we're living through. That's all. We'll talk again some other time. Oh, amen. Deke?
yeah, Ricky told me that I could find you here.
Oh! It's just these knees of mine, you know. It's reason I haven't been praying all these years. Yeah, I'm not a church-going type. Even after living through that shitstorm in Sherman's camp. But now... after all this, I just thought, hell, maybe it's the time.
I didn't have a choice, Mike.
Oh, everybody's got a choice, Deke. Until they're dead.
It's either us or them.
It's always us or them. Always. You know the reason we're going to hell? Is we can't figure out that us is every goddamn soul that ain't walking around in shit-stained pants trying to eat us!
All right, you know what? You may not like it, but the world is what it is. Yeah, it is. Praying ain't gonna change that. Wishing that it was something else ain't gonna make it that way, Mike.
Wishing ain't got anything to do with it. We make the world what it is by what we do. All of us. I let him go. Schizo. Ain't no way he was getting a fair trial.
You let him go.
Told him to ride out, not come back.
Jesus Christ, Mike, do you have any idea what the fuck you've done?
Yeah. I stopped another killing. And you know what? I guess I'm good with that.
What's up with you?
Hey.
No, this is your clutch.
I know where the clutch is.
Do you want me to show you how to do this or not?
Yes, but I know where the clutch is.
Okay, fine. All right, you do it yourself, okay?
Fine.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't park here.
I'm just here to pick
up,
sir.
It's private property. Now turn around, get the hell out of here. Come on.
Okay.
Move it.
Yep. Okay, you know what, though? I think I'm just gonna wait right here. You can go back to doing your guard the cornfields thing.
This is Officer Moore at the gate. We got an issue here. Hey, listen, asshole. This is a restricted area. I told you, get the hell out of here. Okay. Hey, you just wait right there. I told you. Move it.
It's like I was trying to say, I'm just here to pick up...
Did you not see that sign?
Oh, look at that. That's kind of hard to miss.
I'm authorized to use deadly force.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, whoa, what's going on?
I'm sorry, Miss Whitaker.
It's fine, Jim.
Do you know this asshole?
Yeah, he's with me. He's with me.
Sorry, ma'am. I didn't know that...
It's fine. Honestly, I apologize.
Shh. Oh, and Jim!
Deacon.
I'm not with her. She's with me.
Hold on tight.
Why do you always do that?
Do what?
Act like such a dick.
Oh, come on. He started it.
What are you, five?
Hey, watch the clutch. Remember, you gotta give it enough gas, rev up the RPMs.
I got this.
Yeah, I can hear. Where are we headed?
Over to the dam. That's a nice, quiet road, right?
With you driving? No.
Are we still going out tonight? You said something might come up.
Crap, yeah. Boozer and the boys want to ride down to Klamath State, visit Jack.
So you're gonna blow me off to go see some guy in prison?
Jack's not some guy.
I know. I was kidding. Jesus! I don't know what it is, but every time I'm on a bike with you, some idiot in a truck tries to run us off the road.
Oh, my God. No. Listen. You did great. Most people, they would have panicked. They would have oversteered, and that would have gotten us killed.
I almost did get us killed. I was...
No.
I wasn't paying attention, and I was distracted.
Hey, it's okay. Just breathe. You're okay. Wait a second. What did you mean, distracted?
No, it's just stuff going on at work. It's nothing. I just...
Oh. Okay. Now, I just thought maybe... You saw my new patch.
Your what? No. Nomad? Wait, you quit the club?
No, I didn't quit the club. I would never quit the club. Nomad, what it means is,
Well, I'll be less involved from now on.
Deke, I didn't ask you to do that.
Oh, I know, I know. And if you had, I would have said no. You ready to try this again?
Yeah. I mean, no, but yeah, I will.
Thank you for saving my life.
Well, you know, I do what I can.
Hey, hey, the clutch.
I know what the clutch is.
Okay, none of the...
Deacon.
So, you think your parents are gonna come?
To the wedding? I don't know.
I mean, you know, I thought if I stepped back from the MC that,
I don't think it's gonna matter to them, Deacon.
But you're gonna at least tell them.
Yeah, if you want me to. Look, it's just... I'm not gonna change who I am and who you are to make my uptight, middle-class parents happy.
Okay. Look out.
I see them.
Hey, are they headed to your work?
Oh, shit. What about the MC? Are any of them coming now that you've gone nomad?
Oh, I don't know. Probably been a while since any of them set foot in a chapel, and you really want 27 Harleys rolling up in that little church in Marion Forks?
Yeah. You know what? As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Miss Whitaker.
Yeah.
Chief's been trying to get a hold of you, says it's urgent.
It's always urgent. Let him know I'll be right there.
Okay.
I gotta go.
Hey.
Sorry. It's fine. It's probably just a fire alarm or something small.
Okay. How come dead?
Love you. Just call me later.
I'm sorry.
Whatever.
Addie.
Whatever, Ricky.
I'm sorry.
Clearance. O'Brien, this is St. John. Come back. O'Brien, this is St.
Just answer your goddamn radio!
St. John, didn't think I'd hear from you again.
Yeah, neither did I. All right, listen, that night you bugged out. You told me that you didn't take any civilians. You just took, Nero personnel, feds, people with clearance.
I told you there was
nothing we could do. Shut up. Listen to me. Sarah, my wife, she had clearance. She had her ID badge with her the night that I put her on your chopper. Do me a favor, look it up. Sarah Irene Whitaker. She worked at Cloverdale. She had federal clearance. She was doing, research, pharmaceutical. I don't know what the hell she was doing.
I'll see what I can find.
Okay, great. O'Brien, remember, you owe me.
Yeah. O'Brien out.
I was in my classroom when,
Hey, Deke.
I taught English.
I heard. You know? I mean, what you did for us, how you... the Rippers, all of them, I just... I know you had to do it. What else was gonna stop them, you know?
Yeah, look, Blair, I'm not proud of what I had to do. You know that, right? I mean, we had to... Look, they were coming.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to explain anything to me. I was here when they attacked, remember?
No idea.
I don't know. I guess I'm just tired, you know?
Pretty awful. Yeah, I know.
Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Got good shit in stock today.
Boss, how you doing?
Trying to make forever a day or two, will ya? This thing is...
Come back if you remember what you want. Stop by anytime.